Okay, so I'm gonna start it here. That is the last clip that I took of this trip. And the trip in question was us going to Kansas in March 2023 for our best friend's wedding. So this is that story. Right, so day one, this day started off with me, Ian, Shane, and Kurt. Shane had made it the whole way from Galway and met us in the airport. We had to get from Dublin to Newark, meet Aaron, then get a connecting flight to Kansas City. So this day starts in Dublin, ends in Mark Craven's now wife's grandmother's minivan on the highway into Kansas City. So that's day one, really. And we have to get to the house in Kansas City, which when we got there, goddamn, it was spooky. But yeah, that's day one.
Hola, Neil.
Hey, hold on.
New York to Kansas City.
Wi-Fi.
New York to Dublin, New York.
You got the shit one.
Brimless.
You got a brimless Yankee hat.
Are you videoing now?
Yeah, I'm doing a video here, yeah.
Hey. Right, here we go.
Whoa. Cheers, guys.
Yeah, holy.
Right, give us a rundown. What's happening right now? Where are we right now?
New York, New Jersey. Did you get the skyline?
Yeah.
Right. Well, we've got about fucking 6.5 hours for the next flight, so I think I'm gonna pass out.
Yeah.
Man, yeah, it's pretty good.
I like it. Just in the city, thinking about things, huh?
Ian just said he heard us laughing about that. Like, you could hear me laughing, and he's like, who's your man you were telling jokes to? It's just some old Italian woman.
We get your first view in New York City. Come on over.
I could see the Empire State Building.
That's not it, you can. Come on over there.
That is it.
That's mad to have. Like, this is my first time seeing it with my eyeballs.
Holy fuck!
What do you think of this, Cod?
Where are you guys? Look at that.
Look at that there.
Huh?
This is lovely.
God bless America. So Shock is going to order a beer, and to the table, you scan this QR code here, and you can choose your restaurant, and you choose your beer or your food. And Shock has gone through the whole process now, and he's at the checkout.
$20 for a beer, just for the fucking shits and giggles, just to see him coming with the beer.
Yeah, so I better be on the ball when he comes. Just to catch him out. Hey, that's our beer. I'll fill you back in when the man comes with the beer.
Yes. Beer.
Thanks, man.
Do you do beer?
Cheers, man.
Fantastic. Look at that. Full circle. Huh? Where'd you get it?
Where would you get it?
You get it, New York alcohol.
That's a half a beer.
Fucking smaller than that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Hey, come back. Where's the other bit?
Hey!
Dirigirse inmediato al personal de la línea aérea. No deje su equipaje desatendido. Todo es.
So I went to our nanny's house and just we had a chat for a while. I stayed there for about 2 hours and then it was about 40 minutes of hers.